From the deposits, Northern Cape of South Africa, Steinkopf, the Namakwa quartz, a floater, smoky quartz crystal, so it's doubly terminated, wasn't connected to main ore anywhere. Unusual color for the locality. One of the telltale things on the locality, if you look at the point, you'll see there's almost a bit of whiteness around the tip, which differentiates it from the material of Mount Malosa, Malawi, for instance. The smoky quartz is from there, because the fire here is very, very similar. So it's also a rather lustrous specimen. Look at the interesting crystal formation on that face. Let's turn it around like this. So this would be the one termination. This would be the top or the bottom termination, whichever way you prefer. And when we turn it over, we have a different termination. So something totally different happening on top here. Please note that I select all specimens for a reason. So, you know, some may not be so aesthetic, but they are very interesting in my humble opinion as a collector for many, many moons. So it must be now nearly over 40 years. I've been collecting minerals. Love them to bits, still do, and can't get enough. All from the Namakwa quartz from the Steinkopf deposit. I'm going to zoom in on the central sections to give you an idea as well. I'm just going to tilt it over so you can see the crystal faces there.